buttered my bread.
Yes, I baked your bread. So welcome to
this
our
This is our baking bread show.
We have been rolling, so
we've been rolling.
If you want any of that, it's in there.
Amazing.
You've got it. You've got it.
Well, I'm glad I have some nourishment because today we're doing something very special.
Ooh.
We're doing an MCU quiz.
Okay.
So are you guys ready?
I don't know.
I think you will be.
I think I'm ready. But you haven't taken a bite of your bread.
No, I haven't. I will when you're answering the question.
Okay.
But you're competing against each other. It's a competition.
You're saying it's not a nice thing, ladies. Get angry, get mean.
Basically, yeah. It's not a team effort.
Okay.
So, are we ready? There's 15 questions, so we've got to race through them.
Oh, okay. All right. I'm ready.
Okay.
Ready.
Number one, what was the first Disney Plus Marvel show?
It's either Loki.
Incorrect.
WandaVision.
Yes.
Yeah!
Okay, first point.
Well, that's cheating because I let you go
first. Yeah.
It was either that or Wanda.
Yeah. I didn't say anything on Kelly Clarkson.
Listen, whatever you got to do to win, do it.
Cutthroat.
Okay. Which actor, part of a Disney Plus Marvel series, originally auditioned to be part of Iron Man 3? And he auditioned to be the Mandarin.
Sebastian Stan?
No.
Loki?
No.
Anthony Mackie?
Yes! That was a guess, though. Okay, number three. How many films have been released as part of the MCU so far?
32.
31.
Ah! But is this one 31 or 32, though?
This is 31st. Sorry, girl. How many holes does Scott Lang have?
Seven.
You're winning, girl. Come on. Okay.
All right. She's giving me I was going to count all of mine.
No. Okay. Which vegetable... Wait, you've seen the movie.
Have we seen Quantumania?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Which vegetable... You didn't even know I was going to ask, but I gave you the point anyway.
You said, have you seen this movie? Yeah. Which vegetable? That's all I needed.
Okay, I gave it away. Okay. What does ooze do?
Makes you talk the language and understand.
You got the point.
I don't know who's winning. The editor.
Evangeline.
Figure it out. You'll tally it in post.
Okay. Who was able to pick up Thor's hammer in Endgame?
Oh.
Captain America.
Correct. But you didn't. Like, but you spoke first.
I didn't know.
She said, "Oh."
Can we change the rules? Whoever makes the sound first, they have to answer.
Okay.
Oh, that's not fair. Because
no, it is.
You need more time to think about it. You just say
no. But like, no.
Do we have to raise our hand?
Do something. Make a noise. Something. Okay. So I know who's saying.
We can have like ding. Like,
yeah,
buzzers.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll say
ding.
Okay.
Who says? Which character says? As far as I'm concerned, that's America's ass. Who says that?
Do you know it?
Okay, no. Maybe we scrap this rule because like there's no point.
We didn't know this one. Who's it?
It's Emma. Scott Lang.
Wait, what does he say?
He says it in Endgame. He says, as far as I'm concerned, that's America's ass. He's talking about Captain America.
As far as I'm concerned, that's America's ass.
That's classic.
I don't remember that.
Really?
Next.
Which of these people have featured in Iron Man 2? Bill Gates, Elon Musk, or Mark Zuckerberg?
Mark Zuckerberg.
What was it? Bill Gates?
Elon Musk. Yes, Elon Musk. Sorry, girls.
I didn't know that.
Okay. How many worlds are there within the quantum realm?
Worlds within worlds.
Yes! That was kind of a trick question. I wanted you to quote from the movie.
Well done.
Okay.
You're good at the sentence answers.
I think you got a bonus because I think that was word for word from the movie.
So I got a bonus point.
You redeem yourself.
She's being really nice.
Those are pity points. Yeah, those are pity points right there.
No.
I missed like four.
Okay, Ant-Man was the blank movie in the MCU. Like, what number was
12.
It? Yes. Was that a guess?
Yes.
That was such a good guess.
It was an educated guess.
You have.
Doing a mental tally. I was like, kind of. Like, okay, if I had to...
Okay, we have one more question, and whoever takes this is the winner.
Oh, wow. They get all the bread.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah, they get all the bread.
Okay.
In the bread room.
Okay. Which movie is this iconic line from? So many stairs.
Oh, Ant-Man and the Wasp: Quantumania.
No.
Such a good answer. I'm so good at this.
Are you taking the point?
It's your only Marvel movie, and it's not in your only Marvel movie.
Like, I think now you are minus 100 for that. Because, like, there was no thought. Like, there was, let me think. Stairs. Are there even stairs in this movie?
No, there's
stairs. Isn't there stairs in the quantum realm?
Isn't it Ant-Man?
No, it's the Hulk in Endgame. Do you remember when, like, they go back in time, and then, like, he has to take the stairs? He's like, stairs! So many stairs!
So many stairs!
Yeah. Well, minus 128 we and minus 10. We were very bad at this
game. Congratulations.
Yes, you as well.
Yes, yeah. Thank you for playing.
We sang very well together.
Thank you for eating the bread.
No, of course. Thank really you nice so much. Thank you for the bread.
You're welcome. I'm so glad you enjoyed it. You ate it.
I wish that was a better outcome in the quiz, but it's okay.
I think it was a great outcome.
Really?
Because we had a great time.
Yes. Of course. No, I like you, girl.
Yeah.
No, it's true.
That's what matters.
Next time, I'm going to come.